natural gas daily forecast for October 1st by FX Empire. The nat gas markets, as you can see, initially tried to rally during the course of the session here on Wednesday, but found 260 to be far too resistive, and then fell significantly down to about 253. We feel this market's heading to 250 given enough time, so we're looking for short-term rallies to continue to sell. The bearish pressure in this market is just far too strong.